Okay, hello ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to do a division problem. Here's the number sentence, which is 467,984 divided by 7 equals x, which is a variable. And then here's the actual problem. You do 7 times 4, which doesn't work. Then 7 times 46, which is 6, remainder 4. And then we do 47 divided by 7 is also 6, remainder 5, and then 59 is 8, remainder 3, and then 38 is 5, remainder 3, then 34 is 4, remainder 6. And then you could do decimals, just be, yeah, and then 60, yeah, but I'm not going to do that. And the answer, and then the answer is x equals 54. Sorry. Thank you for watching.